Mary Magdalene, Mary James's mother, and Jesus' mom, Mary. They looked at the tomb, but there was no one there, unless there was a white woman. What they saw, and they were afraid. But the angel said, "Don't be afraid. Jesus is risen. Go take, tell his disciples." Eat the end.
Why did those women go to the tomb?
Because they wanted to see Jesus, but he was not there.
What did they take with them?